Hey, it's you. Corridor check.
You almost ran me over with your bike this morning.
Look, I was just trying to get your attention. And I guess it worked.
What? You just walk around with a helmet in your hand? We have lockers, you know.
Speaking of lockers, could you help me find mine? Since I lost my tour guide this morning because of you.
Because of me?
Your big scene this morning. I guess showing the new guy around just wasn't interesting anymore. My name's Sam.
Hey, Sam, how are you? Great, thank you. Let me see. Your locker's downstairs, first floor, outside corridor.
You have a great day.
Thank you. We have class.
Mm-hmm. Didn't think you'd be one for therapy.
Needed to heal. After your boyfriend punched me?
He's not my boyfriend.
I know. Just wanted to confirm.
What are you doing here?
What's your gift?
A leash? Is this an expensive way of calling me a bitch?
No. It's a new find out if you meet me tomorrow at 5 a.m. I'll drop your location pin.
Okay.
So how can I help you?
Hey, Sam.
Fiks. Hi. So I'm guessing this is the part where we ride off into the sunset together?
That's funny. So look, I know we barely know each other, and this is going to sound really random. Could you do me a favor? Could you take me somewhere, please? You just have to promise not to ask any questions, though.
Okay. So where am I taking you?
Holesmore Prison. You're not complicated. Just an open book with no secrets.
I'm as open as they come.
Oh, please. Everybody's got secrets.
As you two admit.
Hey, Ma.
Hey.
Ma. Miss Suko-san is your mom? What else are you hiding, open book, Sam?
What? What's this about open book?
So, we were just talking about how everyone has secrets. And
Ma.
He kind of came.
Come on. You're killing my game, yeah?
Game? What do you know about game? Well, he must like you. That's why he's acting strange.
Thanks for the ride. Do you mind if we just keep this between the two of us?
Look, I don't kiss and tell. Unless, of course, you ask nicely. So, are you going to invite me in?
Inside?
Yeah.
No. My mom has a gun, so...
Damn.
Don't even think about it.
Okay. See, even more interesting. Now you really owe me a date.
Bye, Sam.
Bye, Fiks. That's good. Let's try again. That's good. That's really good. Hand me the leash. What are you doing later?
Nothing hectic, just getting the paternity test results today. You know, might find out whose kid I am.
Shit.
Where my parents are. Stuff like that.
Sorry. Look, I was gonna invite you for dinner. I'm cooking today.
Yeah?
But
that'll be great. An invitation accepted.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It'll help take my mind off everything that's going on.